where they want them, into the corner.
Oh, pinpoint shot to her jaw.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. Ooh, that backfired on her. Coming back in the ring. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Oh, what a counter.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Double underhook applied. Up and down. Glam slam. Free fall. Split leg drop.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
What a nice fight, guys.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Momentum's breaking away from her. She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
That'll turn your lights out. Oh, what a kick. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh, come on, that's enough.
Third time's a charm.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
They're both just doing anything they can to ensure victory and be the last one standing.
Three.
What in the world? What's happening here?
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
She's trying to ask for mercy, but not even tapping out can help her.
She's going up.
Top rope here. Top rope.
And she doesn't connect.
Ooh, things taking a turn for her now.
The Bulldog.
Raining down elbows. Check this out. Little insult to injury.
Nice.
Uh-oh. Let's go.
Great counter. Ruthlessly compounding the damage now.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Landing on elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Oh, come on.
This is smart. She's not letting her opponent recover.
Being carried around with ease. Pop up counter.
This is not gonna be good.
We know what comes next.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Just getting all twisted up.
Well, this isn't going to win the agonizing situation. and she fights her way out of it.
Impressive reversal there. She sent flying into the corner.
This has been such a back and forth matchup. She looks like she's willing to do anything to end this thing.
She may have to. These two have battled back and forth, thrown everything they have at one another. But what on earth is next?
Steadily climbing.
What could she possibly be thinking? Nice.
All the way to the top.
We might be close to the end. And this is, it's not looking good.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys.
What are we gonna see?
Nice fight.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, come on, that's enough.
Third time.
Right, is she? Yeah, looking for the submission. A lot of tension being used.
This won't win the match, but it's doing an agonizing situation. And she fights her way out of it.
She goes. Taking it outside the ring now.
Oh, man.
Look at this.
Clearly waiting for that. What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength. Revolution's in the spinning power bomb.
She's losing some steam now. And taking this kind of damage is unsustainable. Getting up from the count of 10 is going to be impossible at this rate.
Nice. Well, scattered reversal there. Returning to the ring now.
In the ring. Nice finisher.
Oh, she got out of there.
Oh, man. Face buster.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Oh, what a kick! There's the heel kick. Ooh. There's the heel kick. Ooh.
No.
She's got an answer for that. The springboard attack fails to land. Oh, my. Spiked. And it's another attack above the shoulders.
Got to protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
You can tell a fire has been lit inside of her. Yeah, she's really keeping her opponent contained.
Double underhook applied. Up and down.
Land slam.
Free fall.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of it.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
The bear hug cinched in. Got to find a way out. Catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Running on elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Face plant.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. relentlessly.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. Just
what in the world? What? How'd she do that?
German suplex, and not done yet. Another German. They're continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
She's been trying to put her away by targeting that area all night, and she might have just accomplished that.
I don't know how much more her opponent can take.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Nice.
What now?
Oh my gosh! Enable the counter.
Oh, and that buys some time. A commanding rush of attacks on her here.
Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around.
Oh, no! Stone pile driver!
This ends now. Enough already.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
This is a crushing amount of offense from her. Yeah, she is going all out.
Made her pay for her mistake.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the...
Bear hug! Well-placed elbow! We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
This has been such a back-and-forth matchup. She looks like she's willing to do anything to end this thing.
She may have to. These two have battled back and forth, thrown everything they have at one another. But what on earth is next?
Steadily climbing.
What could she possibly be thinking?
All the way to the top.
She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
Yeah, she needs to create an opportunity for herself fast.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Rapid fire. After blow combo.
See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be ya.
Swing. A jumping headbutt.
Oh, no, I hate when they do this.
Look out!
Spear!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Boom! A constant assault from her here.
Yeah, she is handling her business here.
Two.
This is awkward, guys.
Not quite sure that's the word I'd use, but nonetheless. In under the ropes. And somehow, someway, she breaks the count.
Just a tremendous amount of heart on display in this matchup.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring. There's the heel kick. She anticipated that one.
Longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
Slam!
The elbow drop to the knee.
Oh, look at this, really softening up the leg.
Just punishing!
Oh my.
Not over yet.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Oh, stomping away.
Hammer lock.
Effectively targeting the arm.
And she's being held in check here.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
Two.
And she's up. She's going to keep fighting.
He turns it right around with a counter.
Could be what she needed to ignite a rally.
Yes, jumping headbutt.
Disorienting attack.
Please, guys, like this video.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Tough position to be caught in here.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
And not ready for the bell just yet.
Good luck walking after this. She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
That stretch could lead to a snap.
Oh, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of agonizing situation. And she fights her way out of it.
And finds a counter.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Face buster! She cuts off the ref's count.
What is she doing?
Looking to pile on more offense rather than let the count go on.
Ooh. And she's apparently just playing with her food here.
She clearly has a plan in mind, Cole.
was counting. Oh, what a kick! Oh, what a kick! Oh, what a kick! She had it scouted. Oh! There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Both arms trapped. What on earth?
Oh, my gosh.
Nice move.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
That's you in your head.
Continues to maintain the leverage here.
Reversal! What a counter!
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command. Sequence of reversals there. A counter answered by another counter.
She's calling for it.
Rapid fire after blow combo.
I think that finally closes the book.
Upon the left knee.
Oh, my. These string of attacks are keeping her off her game.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now.
Uh-oh. It's good.
Look at her answering back. And this count will stop.
This is either grit, insanity, or a little bit of both.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Oh, my goodness.
Just striking at will.
She rises to stop the count.
She's not finished. Not just yet.
Fighting back with a counter.
Able to get out of the way.
Back and forth from these competitors.
That stops the count there.
Better settle in for a long night, Saxton. Raining down elbows. Check this out. Little insult to injury.
She's up. She's broken the referee's count.
She's still in this fight.
She responds with a counter.
Oh, boy, ready to strike, guys.
What are we going to see?
Bad predicament right here.
Guys, what's going on here?
Oh, headbutts.
Counters that.
She was clearly waiting for that. Oh, afterglow combo.
And that'll stop the count. This match continues on.
Oh, I love this move. The full Windsor knot is being applied. This is absolutely incredible.
All tied up and nowhere to go.
Nice snap suplex.
Not done just yet.
Part two.
And looking for the trifecta.
She's up. She's broken the referee's count.
She's still in this fight.
She flips it back on her. Oh, gripping the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting.
Right now.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Oh, man.
Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
Yeah, the faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
Some distance. Face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Look at this. Incredible.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it!
Double underhook applied. Up and
down. Glam slam.
Free fall.
She manages to get control. Flying forearm.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Ooh, she'd had enough of that.
Watch herself.
This has been such a back and forth matchup. She looks like she's willing to do anything to end this thing.
She may have to. These two have battled back and forth, thrown everything they have at one another. But what on earth is next?
Steadily climbing.
What could she possibly be thinking?
All the way to the top. Seven.
Eight.
I really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
That's the count. Big win in this last man standing match.
Let's take another look at what made that last man standing match so memorable.
Here is your winner, DV.
They just won a very important match.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.